Hi, welcome back to another Brothers Grimm adventure. This is Return to Moria, Series 1, Episode 7. I'm just a little bit confused because I've loaded this back in and I'm down on the floor again. After all that, I ended in my base last time and I'm now on the floor again, which is fine, but there's obviously something glitching out. Right, okay, so what we've got here, I've got all my kit back. I'm trying to make the adventure pack. To do that, I'm going to need a workbench and I'm going to need elven wood. I don't know if you can get elven wood down here. We need some normal stone to start with. It's just going to be collecting some of this as well. Just got some normal stone to start with. A couple of glitches to have. I filmed a few episodes. Just a little bit. It's baffling me a little bit. I'm just trying to get to a point where I can progress a little bit. Right, if you look at this map, we're all still in this atrium here, but we're a lot lower down than we were. So let's just have a look what we've got here. So this is something around there. I think I mined that last time, didn't I? Okay, so let's have a look around here. Break all this stone up. Okay. Have a look up here while we're here. I mean, I know that's the ground floor, so really, I'm just curious as to where this leads. So it is another sort of base thing. It's like a bar. So that's a bit of a dead end here. I can go up here though. I'm just trying to work out is where this leads. So that's a dead end. Right. Okay, so that's where that stone is up there. Right, I'm going back down because I think we can probably get up there. I might just put, so it's obvious. That's it. That's gold, though. Remember that. that's iron. So let's get stuck into this.
If a wolf shouldn't pad along my path, a terrible day it'd have be. If a wolf should pad along my path, a terrible day it'd have be. I'm a feisty fool with an empty fork, and if he would not flee, I would hang that tail with a copper nail. Wolfhood did it for me.
I'll just grab this while I'm here. Right, let's have a look. So, I know 30 there. Had to be a load on the floor. Right, that's not a load, that's fine. Right, okay. I've still got one of the bodies somewhere over this end. I seem to remember going on, because I went over to that tin there, didn't I? I went over to this tin. Drop that. I'll just get as much as I can of this at the moment, which is a stack of 30. Torch. Okay, so here we go. Not a precious gem. We came this way for definite. Here's my body, look.
Oi! Slack! No control!
Here we go again. This town.
This one dead. That's all you got?
Well, that was close. Oops. Again, I'm concentrating because I just do not want to die then. Right, okay. So we're not in the best of shape, but let's see what we've got here now.
Quiet! I see prey ahead.
Copper ore, yeah. That's a little bit strange. Is that tin? Yeah. That's tin. So let's just mark it on the old map. Mark my location. Tin. Ore. No, lower. Not that location, it's busy around here. Right, okay, so. What's this here then, aren't there? I know. Yeah, Right, okay, so we can dig through here. So is that, where's this going to take us? This is going to take us through to probably a newish area. Yeah, so let's dig through this one as well then. Some more statues. Lost Alliance Mall. Steel sword. What's that we've got? Is that? That's an iron sword, yeah. Ah, okay. Oh, what's that over there? Cool.
Eyes up! Monsters in the air!
Thought I could hear another one. Right, so we've got some tin there. Got coal here. Ink. Is that iron ore? Right, let's just look what we've got here. So we've got some iron ore, we've got two lots of wood. Let's get rid of that. We don't need that. We don't need all that anyway.
If a bear should turn her claws my way, a terrible deed have she. If a bear should turn her claws my way, a terrible deed have she. I'm a feisty fool with an empty fork, and if she would not flee, I would raise a toast while her haunches roast, there for dinner for me.
Right, my issue now is how the flaming hell do I get back up where I want to be? I'm in a new area. I know my base is... Where is it now? Can't see the flame that's getting. Okay. There's all sorts of stuff here. Right, okay, so Steel battle axe. Oh god. That's copper. And this one, you can dig through. Okay. Airbow planked gauntlets, and there's all sorts of Moria, whatever you have, and this shadow stuff. We can get around there, let's have a quick look at what's around there. Looks busy in there, doesn't it? Spiders. Yeah, so that's that. So that's a new area there. We're not going to venture into that. There's probably something there, so... taking some copper. So let's get some of this. I'm feeling very vulnerable because I'm not really sure where I am. Let's get rid of them and get some copper in. A bit more. Is that 30? Right, yeah. Okay, so let's bank. Oh, I didn't mean for that to happen. Right. That's also a newish area. Taking the absolute make.
We got orcs. I'm done patrolling. Top
Right, this is taking the make because it started me down there. Now it's starting me back up here. Right, hang on a minute. That don't make sense because right, I've had enough of this. This is silly. Furnace. Forge. Right. Ain't got anything. Right, you might be able to see that what's happening here is I'm dying. Every time I die, that I've died. So when I restart the game, I'm down on the bottom floor. But when I die, I come back to my base. Let's just test the theory. Yeah. So I'm down on the ground floor. Which doesn't make a lot of sense, to be quite honest with you. I think when I come back, I think when I get my body, I need to come back here and I need to work out how to get up. Hopefully. Oh God. I've got tons of equipment all over the place here. I'm wondering, let's go back, let's try and find his way up, because if I can do that, then I know the way to get down, I know where my body is. Any food? No. So, Let's go back through here. Yeah, we don't want to go through there. This is an old body, this.
Ah, another outpost of Balans.
Right, let's have a look. This could be handy. Got a workbench there as well, I think. That's a rune table. I haven't got elven wood. Let's just get some walls in here. Stone door frame. And then we'll have the let's have only window. Simple door. No, it won't, so it won't fit. Ah, okay. Right, hang on a minute. Let's just try and make this a bit more secure. Please construct that. Stone door frame. Oops, simple door. Ah, right, hang on, am I just stupid or what? Right, simple door. That goes there. And then, let's have a stone window. Okay. Right. I don't feel like I'm getting very far here. Getting so far and I'm just dying. I need a bit of... it didn't help because I completely didn't know where I was. I needed to get back up. Well, them things look cool. Right, let's have a look. So, meal table. Let's just get one of these on here. I don't think I've got any food. Not good. Right, let's just have a look at map. And... that's a base, isn't it? I can build a chest. Gonna build a bed. Bedroll. Right. 2 hungry to 4 sleep. Got no food. Right. Going back out. Yeah, it's quite a nice little area, this, to be fair. Copper. Let's just knit back and pick this stuff up. I'm literally gonna die. So, we've got a little bit back. Let's have a look. I still want to go and recover me other body, if you like. It's morning, so probably not the best chances I'm going to get. Do some proper resource gathering around here. There's tons of stuff. Right, where are these orcs? So I've got some stuff back. Let's take it back. Yeah, it's through here. And then round to the left, I think. Yeah, I can see Flint there on the map. Right. Starting to get my way around a little bit now. Yeah. Not the best. Not the best at this game. I've come to learn that straight away. Okay, let's just get rid of some stuff in here. Right, so we've got tons of that stuff. Cool. Put wood up there. That's it. That's it. Right, we obviously still need, we need to build a repair station. What do we need for that? Repair smithy. I can actually make one. Handy. Very, very, very handy. Right, okay. I'm fully repaired up. Not very abundant with food, but we're getting there. Right, we have still got to rescue some of our kit, but to be quite honest with you, I think for now I'm going to call it there. Let me just see what I need to make. What is it? Wyoming's key. Lioness key, I need a bronze ingot. And for bronze ingots, let's have a look. Bronze ingot, we need bellows. And can I build bellows? Let's have a look. No, so I need elven wood. So that'll be a job for next time, I believe. As I said, we haven't run around a little bit. We have now got this really cool base established. Let's just finish it off a sec. Oh, I can't do it. But basically, we've got this base on the ground floor, which, to be fair, is resource-rich environment around here. There's loads to mine, which is one we're probably going to be concentrating on next time, getting as much as I can together. I need to get some elven wood. I think I'm going to have to try and get back to the elven quarter to get that wood, unless there's another resource. I'll have to research that. But we've died a few times, we've been running around, a bit frustrating. But if you have liked it, if you enjoyed what you've been watching, please hit the like button, please subscribe. Every subscription or every sub for me is just a massive boost. It keeps me going. You know, sometimes I'm filming four of these videos a night just to edit the next day and schedule and post. So sometimes I released 85 videos and I didn't even get one comment, didn't get one like. I got some subscribers, but sometimes you're just wondering what you're doing. Are you doing it for yourself? But I do love doing what I'm doing. So to that end, if you want to support me, please by all means hit the like, hit the subscribe, leave me any comments, please. I enjoy reading them. I'll always try and answer back. So that's going to be it for this session. And until the next session, all I've got to say is adios.